meters. Set. Panna cotta. Slow 2 lengths. Miss Missouri's got the white blinkers. Q for you. Save the rails run. Golden Archer gets onto the paint. On the outside, Polygon Shopping and Inga Cara. Rises only 3 lengths off as they go down towards the 1600. Catalyst is 2 lengths away. Another length and a half break to a trio of Flower Season. Flower Season flying first class. Cool Apache rounds them. They got their 7 lengths to track down. For the back in the running, we're going to find Panna Cotta in the back seat. Q for you, a soft lead. Polygon Shopping those, hunting for a better spot and gets up into second. The white body. Golden Archers towards the inside. Miss Missouri got the blinkers on with about 3 lengths to hunt down. Rise tucked up towards the inner. The green cap of Catalyst is on the outside. Flower Season and the orange and yellow silks Chatty Cathy. Flying first class, Cool Apache and Panna Cotta, the current favorite at 490s, got it all to do from there as Q for you's given more rein. Coming to the 600 meter marker, touching on Panna Cotta, she's got 11 lengths to make up. 500 meters to go, sweeping for home. And Q for you's clear by 2.5. Polygon Shopping second. White blinkers, Miss Missouri. Rise goes for a rails run. Catalyst flying first class. Panna Cotta's going to have to sprout wings from there. Q for you by a length. Polygon Shopping's applying pressure. Rises on the inside. Q for you now being hunted down by a trio of them. Rises coming home strongly on the inside. Rise probably going to claim them all, and it's going to be so. Rise won it. Second spot's very, very close. Q for you or Polygon Shopping.